This is AP News Minute. Buckingham Palace says Prince Harry and his wife Meghan will no longer use the titles Royal Highness or receive public funds under a deal struck to let them step aside as senior royals. The palace said Saturday that Harry and Meghan will cease to be working members of the royal family when the new arrangements take effect in spring 2020. Thousands of people are gathering in cities across the country as part of the nationwide Women's March rallies. The fourth annual marches on Saturday aim to harness the political power of women and are focused on issues such as climate change, reproductive rights, and immigration. Riot police have fired tear gas and rubber bullets near Parliament in Lebanon's capital. They did it to disperse thousands of protesters amid some of the worst rioting since protests against the ruling elite broke out 3 months ago. A spacecraft that could one day carry astronauts to the moon and beyond has gone on its first voyage to a testing facility in the United States. The Orion spacecraft is a vital element of NASA's Artemis program, which aims to land the first woman and the next man on the moon by 2024. Julian Stiles, Associated Press, with AP News Minute.